Actually, it's my first defending tournament, and I think it's a whole new experience for me, and I think it's gonna be fun. I think coming back to Palos Verdes, I like this course. I like it a lot. It's a little hilly, but I like it, and I think it just suits me. Last year definitely gave me a lot of confidence, makes me believe I can compete with the best player in the world.